goes back to the library, which is great. And the Thespians are performing today. They have, I think, 4 performances, and then they'll play an improv game. Yep.
So, my guys were Thespian officers. I'm the social chair of Thespians.
I'm the historian of Thespian jazz.
Might have to be a little louder.
Okay. And we just have some performances with you guys. By the end of it, we're going to have some improv games.
Mm-hmm. And Michaela will be singing Stupid with Love from the musical Mean Girls.
Thank you. Starved to Death by Andrew Lloyd Webber with lyrics by Tim Rice. Sorry about my voice.
Yeah,
it's a little rough, but I'll be okay.
To do how to move in life.
So we're going to do an improv game now with 5 volunteers. Claire? Anyone else?
You guys, it's improv. It's all you want to do for improv. Yeah.
That's what we do.
Woo!
Love
it.
Okay, so you're all going to get in the line.
And this is how you do
she must make up this boulder.
On the what?
is. Look at her.
You would talk to my wife like that?
She's big.
Throw hands.
Are you? No, go. Just call the freeze.
She's faking it. Like you ordered. play with kids and like I don't. I thought you were buying them.
Freeze.
I don't know.
Hi guys, welcome. We're all welcome here. We're having a little play auditions.
Oh, yeah. Auditions? Okay.
Yeah.
So are we reading sides or are we gonna do a scene?
Do a scene together.
Okay, I got the script too.
No.
Ah, oh my god. Okay. So starting at the top.
You're on there for 8.
So there's actually been something I wanted to tell you for a while and
at this point.
It's been weighing on my heart. Yes. So, will you marry me?
Scene. Thank you, guys.
That's
right.
Yeah. But we didn't even get this.
Thank you. see that tag?
What?
You see that tag?
I did.
You can do it. I was just filling in for Alexandra or whoever, because Mrs. Sylvester told me to do it.
This is high up.
Am I in the shop?
No.
Am I now? She's still no.
Just have what you have.
I
I would soon be good and lonely. They said I would soon know. Step into my office. too long ago. So long ago, I hardly know when. My great-great-grandmother now and then stepped out with a gypsy. Of course, you would say she was a little bit tipsy. But tipsy, no, no. Of their love, there wasn't a doubt. So I can't wait to get the stage all set so I can let the gypsy in me out.
That's good to say something.
Hiding away, there's a little bit of gypsy in me that's never been found. Waiting its day, there's a little bit of gypsy in me just hanging around. So that magic night, when the stars by their light give mystery to the sleeping lagoon, for the haunting guitar. Gaily strums away, hums away, just a little tune. When I'm there in the dream, with the one in the world, I worship passionately. At the moment supreme, will be shown the earth now.
You'll be like, what in the universe would be like, I know.
Takes it all, the loser has to fall. hearts may know the dice, their minds as cold as ice, and someone way down here loses someone dear. The winner takes it all, the loser has to fall. It's simple.
And now I'm
Oh my god, thank you!
Oh yeah, I don't like what
you did.
Thank you.
Oh no, not like chopsticks.
My name's Anna Hoffman. I'll be performing I Don't Know How to Love Him from Jesus Christ Superstar, composed by Andrew Lloyd Webber, lyrics by Tim Rice.
Would you like half of an eaten muffin?
I'm good, but thanks.
Dude, I swear to God, I've seen so many people who offer those half eaten muffins.
I'm Carolyn, and I'm singing.
has learning about himself. That honors course will forever be my honor.
I don't know why you're
Hi, my name is Tess, and I will be singing Not for the Life of Me from Thoroughly Modern. I love you, Tess.
I've studied all the pictures in magazines and books. I memorized the subway number two. It's one block north to Macy's. Two brothers, Brooks, Manhattan, I've prepared for you. You certainly are different from what they have back home. Nothing's over three stories high, and no one's in a hurry or wants to roam. Burn the bridge!